sky, of course, was black, but it had sort of a velvet sheen to it because of the light maybe that was coming in our visor.
The biggest visual surprise was just how black the sky was. You have a brilliant sun, brighter than any sun you normally would see even here in New Mexico. You have these extraordinarily high mountains. We were in a valley deeper than the Grand Canyon. But then you have this black sky, a sky blacker than black, as the old Viticon expression used to be.
I've often tried to explain the difference between darkness, when you turn out the lights and it's dark in here, or blackness. Blackness is the endlessness of it all. It's hard to comprehend.
You can do it. Now, just a little bit more, 104,000, there you go.